I'm coming.
They do make cornbread waffles now.
I was gonna, yeah, I saw somebody do that. I saw somebody do it with, they made like a bread pudding using like leftover bread and did it that way. Yep.
Peach cobbler bread pudding. Oh my goodness!
Don't talk about it. Be about it.
He like, don't tempt me down. Don't come over here. So I had a bag with some fish fries.
So we are promoting. Just to be clear, we are promoting your products as well as your catering.
Well, the product wins for like the fish fry. It lives to a day.
Right.
What I don't have is a packet of the chicken fry yet. So I want to have a kid. See, I had to add this to the shirt.
Okay.
So the chicken fries, that's coming next month. But
so is the waffle is tied to chicken waffles.
Chicken and waffles, yeah.
Got it.
Yeah, so I'll probably put the chicken over here. Won't be no waffle, but
yeah. 24 milligrams.
What time is it, cuz?
11:38.
Okay. Waffle maker don't deserve this.